G'day there, welcome back to MustardMitt Plays, and to the... Holy shit, I'm down in the pit. G'day, welcome back to... Oh, no. G'day. Settle the fuck down. G'day, welcome back to MustardMitt Plays, and to the Gungeon. This time we will be playing the Marine. Be sticking with the Marine sidearm, which I feel is probably one of the most accurate starting guns. It's way better than the bloody pilot's little gun. That thing's fucking garbage, that's why I don't play the pilot. The pilot's probably real good, you know, towards the end of the game. Because of the buffs he gets the discount at the shop, all this kind of stuff. But I'm not up to the end of the game. I'm not getting to the fifth floor constantly. I'm stuck here on level 1 and 2. And getting absolutely wrecked on level 3. Can't even perfect the first floor boss, you know. 9 times out of 10. I'll probably only, you know, beat him when it's Bullet King, when I have a decent starting gun. Just hearing the sound of all those books get destroyed. Jane Austen would be spitting in her grave. Come on. Son of a bitch. Thank you! Goodbye. Hey, already at 31, casings. It's pretty amazing. Pop that table. It's good to be outside. Breathe in the fresh air. Smell of casings. Bullets. It's a crappy little red chest. We may want to use our one key on something a little more of value. That was definitely gonna happen. No, my god! Oh, I've taken so much damage! A mimic! At least he will eventually drop what was inside him. Come on, die, you bastard. What is that thing? Melted rock corpses explode. I want to keep this ammo thing. Melted rock seems cool, but... Corpses explode? Is that even... Can it be all that good anyhow? I don't even know. God damn, mimic! Spawned at the end of the room! Thought everything was okay! Appeared out of nowhere and then bit my face off, the bastard. Dodge around these guys. Ghost of bullets past. Scrooge McBullet. Ah, you fucker. Who else is here? Here we go. Whoop. There we go. That's alright. You can lose health on the first floor. That's fine. But just against the boss is not what we want. Having a good gun pretty much tells me if I'm going to do well or not. $53 is very good. A lot of keys, heavy boots, jetpack. God, I have no idea what that's going to do. Blank. I think we will pick up a key. And we'll see. Okay. Ooh, this guy's selling blanks. Copper amulet. Table tech blanks. It uses a blank every time you pop a table, which is really good. Really, really good. Copper amulet. We don't have the kind of money to afford any of that nonsense yet. I don't know if we can even get another 30 casings on the first floor, but we will see. We will wait and see. Cool wait. Come on, boy. There we go. So... casings only drop from enemies that I've taken no damage from. So, if this little guy shoots me, he will not drop a casing. Which kind of just is another kind of in-your-face fuck you from Enter the Gungeon. It's like, hey guys, you gotta be real good at this game to do well at this game. Oh, thanks. Appreciate it. I never knew that was a thing at all. I'd like to get some armor and get a helmet back on this guy. levels. Jesus. Come on, please die. Thank you very much. Give me that money. Open this. What do we got here? Dungeon Eagle. Have we found the Dungeon Eagle? It's like the Desert Eagle. Powerful, unwieldy handgun can be charged with more power. Charge? That's kind of cool. Kind of interesting. And okay, we will open this one with our second key. Key drops are good sometimes. What do we got here? Decoy. Get him. Decoy. No. No. No, thank you. No keys. 40. Can't afford any of that. Can't afford... You know what? We're gonna buy two blanks. And if I don't not take damage from this boss, I'm gonna be very, very upset at myself. I'm gonna be upset at you. We got this. We got this. I'm confident. That first blank gone. Dodge through that. There's that second blank gone. There's that third blank gone. Oh my god. It's okay, this is walk throughable. We need to learn how to walk through that to get better at the game. Well, we blanked there. That was a good blank. That was a very good blank. That's gonna be it! Bullet King took 40 blanks. No, 4 blanks. But we did get him. Took no damage. That will give us a health upgrade and another health upgrade! You son of a bitch. Sorry. Just taking my anger out. And secret rooms? No. We will go down to the second floor. He lived on the second floor. He went down to the second floor with 5 health and 4.5 hearts. Ah, you son of a bitch. I like the blue books. The charged Gungeon Eagle. Oh wow, we got him in one burst. We can kill these guys in one shot if we charge it up. That's gonna help us save ammo. This is last guy. There we go, see you later. Oh, back to full health. Full health is good. If you've watched any of my other videos, you'll know that I'm not very good. This game. And you will go, oh, he's on full health. This is good. Yeah, we used a blank there for no reason. That's okay. Come on. In the corner. Yep. 4 shots from this. That's okay as well. That's okay too. Health is decent. We still have the Marine's ability. Oh, this is not a very good room. Holy mackerel. And we are out of ammo. I'll bring it in. I should probably just change guns. We can fill it up in a second. I'm just like, quick, gotta wait for it. Wait for it. And we got... Holy shit! Well, the rat's gonna come and steal this ammo upgrade if I don't pick it up. You know what? That's alright. That's what this game does. Not a mimic. Key would be very nice. Nothing in here for us. One day we'll find out what that altar does. One of these days. Oh my god, one of them didn't kill him. Okay. Okay, that's... Oh shit! That's okay. Come on. There we go, he's done. Goodbye, Cuban mate. Like Cuban meat and Isaac, we don't like Cuban meat now. Uh oh. Don't like the snipers. Big room that one, actually. For only like four guys. Okay, we got a shrine here. For a blood sacrifice. No, thank you. We'll be keeping our health, thank you very much. Let's health on the ground, maybe. It's blood sacrifice and then... See, half a heart isn't too much. If we lose one heart and get half a heart back. Stronger. Okay, that seems good. I don't know what it does, but we're stronger. Oh no, we lost a maximum heart. Fuck. Oh, goddammit. Anyhow. We are stronger, apparently. For doing that. Does it mean our shots are stronger? I don't know. You know what I might? I'll just go back to the regular one just to take out these regular old bulletkin. 48. C4, I don't think we want that. Blanks for 24. We will pick up a key though. Jeez, 30, so pricey. We'll wait on that chest. We will just chill out on that chest. We'll try not to take any damage, obviously. It's the name of the game. Into the damage. Oh god, this could take so long! Oh, now the other guy's walked in the way. Ain't that the truth? What boss do we want second floor? We always want the Beholster. Is the only one I can beat perfectly. Don't like the Gorgon, don't like Amaconda. Shit. Whoa! Ice just went everywhere. When I got hit, oh, that's probably what that frozen heart thing did. What's this? Gave me another health upgrade! Oh, shit. Adds one heart container. This heart-shaped locket contains a faded photo of two lovers embracing. Perhaps it once reminded a Gungeoneer of a past they hoped to change. Interesting. We have a jail cell here. Oh, look at this guy. I like this dude. He looks awesome. His little friend. We did use that one key. This is the only place we have left to go. We will pick up that health upgrade before we get to the boss. God damn. Still no new guns. Ah, there is the boss. Very frustrating. Well, if we can't have a... We will purchase another blank. We will get this health upgrade. To get us back to max. Two blanks going into the boss fight is not super great. Dungeon Eagles on 138. Ugh. Let's see what we got. We do have a holster. That's dodgeable. It's dodgeable. Ah, little guy! Son of a bitch. Well, we've already taken damage, so that kind of sucks. Oh. There we go. The holster's taken care of. That was pretty dumb damage I took, honestly. Could have definitely gotten past that. Key, armor, and the jolter. Whoa! This thing looks like a beast. Well, let's change back to the Dungeon Eagle. Secret rooms. No, there is none. We need to go back and check. Oh yeah, there is another chest. We have a key, we need to open up that jail cell for those NPCs. Not doing terribly, may I add. 5 health and an armor is good. You're not a mimic, good. That looks awesome. Yeah, it's the Mac 10. Mac 10 is a pretty bloody decent gun. We'll open this, save these guys. We'll save 6 of the 12 guys. It's about time someone stopped by. Name's Frightful. Got surrounded, and before you know it, the cowards had us trapped. Thanks for the help.
Ah, wonderful.
You might have heard of me. I'm known as the Grey Mauser. No? Regardless, my headstrong companion, he was beginning to get bored. My thanks. Okay, guys. Okay, God, this gun is enormous. Fires so quickly. Awesome. We have been getting a lot of health upgrades, not a lot of guns. But that's alright. We just kind of threw that beholster fight, which was a little annoying. It sucks that one of those shots didn't take out. He'll be down here, won't he? The teleport man. Hey, buddy. This elevator shaft is going to need some reinforcing, giving me 3 armor. Holy moly. That seems annoying. We've got... Oh my god, that's a big guy in the middle there. That to say, we've got a lot of money to burn. Bullets to shoot. I'm gonna take this guy out pretty safely from a distance. Oi! Hello. Holy... Jesus, I lost a lot of ammo on that thing. Oh, that was close. Okay, the big mushroom is down. Oh! Shit. Okay, that guy only shoots diagonally. That guy only shoots up and down. Good, good, good. 300, jeez, I've almost lost half the ammo for this thing. I honestly feel like this would be good against bosses, but... oh, we still have that thing that we have not used yet. We will use that on the boss. That seems really good. This actually seems good at clearing rooms. Okay, that was a good room actually. Still haven't taken any damage. 240 shots. Jump through that guy. Ooh, you can't stand on that yellow. Okay. Now we know. I don't want to shoot those things, I want to shoot the guy that's summoning them. Oh, we did it. Oh, we cleared the room. 112 bullets left on the Mac 10. We've got our shop. 39 casings. See, I don't really care about that, honestly. Armor is 35. I think we will have to buy a key eventually. Definitely have to buy it. Ah, dang it. I saw it coming towards me as well. I didn't know where to go. Down to 14 shots. Is he dead? I didn't even see him die. Okay, we are now out of ammo. Going for the Dungeon Eagle, which is also almost out of ammo. Oh, I just want to get rid of all those shots. Man, Dungeon Eagle is done as well. Uh-oh. Someone is fanging it down my street. Oh no! It's like those bullets would just fly towards me. So I don't like that half those Jolter things missed. Jolter seems really good at killing bosses, but I... Okay, we need to. buy a key. Hope to God it's a gun that's going to be good at clearing rooms. Teleport directly back. It is a cup. Shotgun coffee speed up. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Well, it's possible. I know it's possible to kill guys with the starting gun. And I guess that's what we're going to have to be doing, because we don't want to go into the boss fight with no fucking ammo on any of our guns. This is not a good place to be in. Come on, red guy, just die. There we go, thank you. Chop through him. No, we can't. Fuck, hit him, thank you. That costs a key to get through. Bugger. There's our boss. Do we fight our boss now? I think maybe we do. 161 shots on the Jolter. 4 health. Oh, it's the tank that I've never fought before in my life. We fought it once, actually, and we got wrecked. We beat the Treadnought! We didn't take any fucking damage! Oh my god! Hazmat suit unlocked! 3 hegemony credits! Armor! A gun! A health upgrade! Oh my god! Wow! I'm so impressed at myself. I will keep using the Jolter, because... Let's explore this floor a bit more. That is very good. We've never beaten the third floor boss before. We've never got to this stage. Just want to make some money up here. Oh! Okay, that thing's done. Just the marine side, and we can take out these little meat cubes. I take 4 shots now, instead of 3. The bullet kit. Oh, that guy's like leading his bullets towards me, what a dick. That's good. Oh, chest, not a mimic. Oh, hell. Phoenix. Okay. Oh, 1 key will get us into that little guy's area. Which we don't have yet. But that was definitely worth it. Holy shit, didn't take any damage. Got some more health. Got the Phoenix. We really, really, really need ammo. Oh, this is okay. Oh my god, I'm struggling to find something to talk about other than, you know, just pure bliss. Oh, there's so much more of this floor I haven't explored. I just went gangbusters straight into the boss fight. Looks like I've not been lit on fire. Come on, the more rooms we clear, the higher chance there is. Ah, bugger. Of getting an ammo drop, which is what we really want. More than anything. Did lose an arm, though. This room, I don't think we care about. We will try this room. I think it only burns them in the opening, like in this close air. Oh, shit! What? Where did I shoot? Well, now we just have to sit here and wait. Okay, thank you. Let's say it only burns in the... Yeah, if I get nice and close. They're just regular bullets. don't really need that. This is just a little passageway that takes us nowhere. God, one key. We could go in and do that guy's game. Oh no, it's gonna cost us anyway. We don't have enough money. What have we gained since leaving the floor? I mean, since killing the boss. Nothing really. Excuse me. We did have two armor, but we gained a helmet and we gained a gun, which is now almost completely empty. What the hell is this? It's Blockner! Oh, you fucker! Okay, Blockner. This is it. This is where I beat you. You know where I'm here. Manny says hi. I do. This is where it's happening, ladies and gentlemen. Blockner is going down. Kill his minions first. I also summon those little beholsters, because it's the eye of the beholster, it's a good gun. Yeah, Blockner. Yeah, Blockner. Up into that one. Oh, I took damage, that's okay. I had armor. Blockner, see you later, you son of a bitch! Son of a bang, son of a boom! Sworn gun, aw nuts, 2 hegemony credits, a gun, the shot bow. Oh my god. Bested by a disciple of Manny, humiliating! I guess there really was something that dodge roll he was always on about. What? I don't understand. It's why the bullets don't hit you. It really looks like they should. I guess I'll head back to the breach. Okay, Blockner, I get it. Yes! Blockner got fucked up. We have a menagerie of guns. Excuse me, if we find a gun muncher, we'll probably throw some stuff in the gun muncher. Oh, I'm feeling good. Let's do it. Fourth floor, baby. Oh, yeah. The hollow. Oh, sliding. That's not good. Whoa, I've already taken damage in the first floor. First room, sorry. Alright, it's, shot bow. Crossbow shotgun is doing alright. Just hiding behind there, shooting the guys. God, some ammo would be so helpful. Can I hit again? Oh no. What the? Can I hit that guy? Oh no, he turns like ethereal and then dies. Ooh, a third blank. Oh, spikes on the ground, didn't even see them. Guy. We'll use a blank and then we will jump over the spikes. Whoa! I just want to kill something. It's got so much health. Okay, he's dead. And the crossbow ammo is rapidly going. Oh, there's a wizard in there somewhere. There he is in the middle. Damn it. Right, now we can chill out a little bit. Jeez, I don't like this huge thing. Oh, wow, he only takes like 2 shots. I should have killed him ages ago. Okay. Our best gun is... What is that? Oh, the Phoenix, that's right. Yeah, the Jolter. That is what we want. Ammo for the Jolter, but we will stick with Oh, I forgot about the item also. Ooh, I don't like that thing.
Ah, bugger.
Maybe it's not so good. That's okay, another blank. A shop costs a key to get in. Oh, you bloody game. Fourth floor. First prize. Give that man the $10,000. Those little beholster eyes. They're so good. Alright. See you later. Summon a bunch of these beholster things. Which are really awesome. This makes me not want to fully reload it. When I'm down, because the final clip does summon one of those eyes. Oh, these little zombies. Very annoying. More. Yes. Okay, okay, I like this. The Dungeon Eagle. No, we will do the Mac 10. And then we'll use the Mac 10 to clear floors. Clear rooms, sorry. Because the Mac 10 is a bit of a beast. Whoa! Kill that thing. Kill that thing. It's dead. And kill this thing. Yes! Okay, okay. Getting money. We got quite a decent amount of money. There's our fourth floor boss we've never seen before. Do we fight it now? Is that a good idea? I don't... If we go in with less than four health, then we will know if it was a good idea or not. Maybe we should fight it now. Oh, we've only got one blank. One blank to fight a boss we've never fought before. What's going on here? Just res that guy? He's dead. More ammo! For what, though? Can we stick with the Mac-10? Maybe we'll go beholster. This thing's been doing us fine. Whoa! Is that like the devil? Oh, he's got a gun side thing. Oh my god, they home in on you. Are you kidding me? We got another blank. We lost a bit of health. But is that blank? Is a blank more valuable than half a heart? That's the question we need to ask ourselves. What's the thing in the middle? Oh, I'm not losing health. I'm losing health again. There we go. Okay, I'm on the edge of my seat. We will... Do we fully do the Dungeon Eagle? No, the Dungeon Eagle's pretty crap. Probably do the shot, though. And stick with either the holster. Shit. Okay, well, we'll kill it first. Junk. Damn it. Damn, having no keys. This is really, really annoying. Because we can't get into the shop to buy keys because the shop costs a key to get in. Okay, we got a gun muncher. Good, good, good. You are going in there, Phoenix. And you are going in there, Dungeon Eagle. Okay, chair is squeaking. What are you going to give me, Munch? Is that just the Thompson submachine here? Eh. Eh. It's alright, I suppose. Okay, we've still got... The fire's quick. I guess we should use it. What the hell is this? I don't even want it. You know what? I'm gonna fuck that up, so I don't want to go in there. I can probably go around. These look like these two rooms connect, which they do. Hey, Thompson submachine gun is something to shake your fist at. Wait, devil! Get the hell out of here! Who even are you, mate? Oh, shit balls. He got frozen? Reload, reload, reload! No! That's good. We got some money, we got some health! Okay, we are at a net positive. Damn it! Scan some more junk. Oh, keys. These could be giving us like passive items and stuff. That is a secret room right there, I see. A key. A chest with another key. We have two keys. We've shot all the chests already. Fuck. What is this room? No, I don't like that. That scares me. Okay. Shop. We have $101. If we can buy red hearts, that's great. If we can buy armor, that's better. Because when you lose a bit of armor, you fire off a blank. Passive items would be best. What do we got? Demon head is 98. Jesus Christ. Armor is 38. You know what? Full heart. Armor 38 plus 30. Yeah, I think the armor's better. And we are going to fight our motherfucking boss. With our Jolter. Fourth floor. Don't know who this is. Some sort of priest. With a gun for a face. First the order of the high priest. Okay, let's get shooting. Okay, I've already taken that. Good start, off to a bad start. Okay, what's going on? Is he invisible? Oh my god, what's happening? Where is he? There he is. What keeps hitting me? There's shit flying all around the room. Okay, we used a blank there. Probably not the best place to use a blank. What the hell are these? Okay, they explode into bullets. We need to kill them all. Explode anyway, okay. There's gotta be a good strat to dodge through these. Something keeps firing at me. Okay, we can just walk through them. Ah, bugger. No, we took more damage. I'm only on 2.5 hearts. No! This stage again, I'm gonna take 2 bits of damage in here, that's for sure. Where are all these shots coming from? High priest! I took damage from behind. High priest, come on! We did it! We fucking did it, we killed him. On half a heart, 2 hegemony credits. More health. More armor. Wax wings, we can fly. Secret room. No secret room. Let's go back to this room where it's just a pit. And there's health in this room. Okay, I need to stay in a cool frame of mind. Let's fly over this shit. Seems pretty easy. Is there anything here? There's something. What the hell is this? Planar lead astral slug. Excuse me? Hazmat suit unlocked. Yes. Bullet component. I don't know what the hell that means. I have no idea what it means. 29. Can I sell things to this guy? I don't think I can. There's no more health sitting on the ground that I'm missing. No, we're going down to the fifth and final floor with 2 hearts. Oh god, I would love a health upgrade. At least we're not falling in any pits, we're not getting burnt. None of that shit's happening. Because I can fly. Wow. Whew. Keep your shit together. The forge. Oh my god. Well, that thing doesn't die. You've fought these guys before. What the? Heck? I'm empty. Mac 10. Okay, those like squash you if you walk through them. Okay. Sorry for being so quiet. I'm on edge once again. It's the furthest we've ever gotten. Okay, I gotta jump through here. How long is this guy doing? Find me, you bastard. There we go, he's dead. Okay. Lava. What the hell is that thing? A giant hammer appeared out of nowhere. Oh my god, I got hit again. Okay, I don't like that at all. Yeah, just staying as far away as humanly possible. There's a little red wizard down there. We got hit again. We're only on. Oh my god, I can't believe I let that hit me. Use some blanks. There's a skeleton on the ground. Okay. Oh, cowboy. What the hell is that guy? No! Ah, damn it. Can I just say, killed by the spectral gun nut. That was our best run ever. Thank you so much for watching. If you'd like to take our relationship to the next level, leave us a like and subscribe. I will catch you all next time. See ya.